Day 10 of making mystery Christmas crochet ornaments. The pattern for this one didn't use particularly Christmassy colours, so I decided to mix it up and use red, white and green, as well as a little bit of gold. I thought I would stripe the different colours at random intervals whenever I felt like changing colours. I think it turned out pretty Christmassy, even though it wasn't technically following the original pattern. Stay tuned for day 11.